The Maine State Police Underwater Recovery Team and the Marine Patrol have recovered the body of a man from New Hampshire. The Maine Department of Marine Resources says a bystander reported seeing Gregory Taylor from Hudson, New Hampshire, struggling to swim in Clark Cove around 6 o'clock last night. According to authorities, the 20-year-old's body was later found and brought to shore. They have not yet released any other information about the case.